Nashville, Tennessee for the past 2 years. It seems like a crazy dream, I tell you what. And along the way, I've procured a few interesting tools, a few language tools. And this one right now is about the moth. So there's this moth, and this moth goes into the pediatrician's office. And so he goes inside, and the doctor sits him in the chair there, and then the moth starts to talk. He says, "Doc, my life's gone to shit. My wife left me. My kids are gone. I started drinking a month and a half ago, and I just don't see any end in sight. I mean, things are really bad." And then the pediatrician looks at the moth and says, "Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that, but it sounds like you need to see a psychiatrist. I'm a pediatrician, what are you doing here?" The mom says, "Oh, sorry, your light was on." That's pretty good, huh? Alright, you all can cry and dance to this one now. Thank you.